One of the world, most respected and loved artists. But what he told me was that he wanted to be known as the world's most prolific songwriter. And with 984 titles to his credit and counting, he has done just that. In the words of with love, honor, and respect for every living thing in the universe, separation ceases, and we all become one being singing one song. On behalf of Prince, our wonderful friend, teacher, and brother, I humbly accept this award. And me, my brother Omar, my brother Alfred, my sister Sharon, my sister Noreen and my brother John will keep this for you at Paisley Park. Tell me to you again, this is for you.
We'll be right back with a performance by Lady Gaga. Then later, Green Day, Sting, and Kendrick Lamar joins Maroon 5 for the first time ever on television. It's the American Music Awards on ABC. The 2016 American Music Awards on ABC. Brought to you by Chrysler. Important.